Tapos
oh, no, get out of
here.
Oh, man. I need two more asada tacos, please.
With everything, con todo?
Si.
Okay. You heard that?
We need two coffees.
Oh, we ran out. I'm sorry. Oh, no.
Thank you.
Crema y azúcar?
Put that down. So today, we're going to review a new local taco truck called... I don't even know my name. Ask her. Let's make up a name for it. Cesar's Taco Troca. You guys don't seem excited. Damn, be quiet. Alright, let's go!
So we're on our way and almost there.
Oh, it smells bad.
Oh no.
It smells really bad.
Probably because there's a truck right there that has bathrooms.
Oh, that's true. Oh my god.
See? No one likes this. Nobody.
I think generally the area is just disgusting. Yeah.
Get a gordita.
What is a gordita?
Oh, it's like a but it's cut and open and they put meat inside and then a whole bunch more stuff.
Why it had to be this long?
Thank you so much.
Tips are very much appreciated too.
Oh yeah, don't worry, I got you.
What are you making?
Gorditas.
Gorditas. What is it made out of? What is this?
Masa.
Your brother, I think that's your brother, saying that it's made out of potatoes.
No. Oh, this is masa para gordita. For gordita.
Oh my god, he lied to me. And what is this?
Chicharrón prensado.
Oh my god, I want that one. So how long have you been in this business?
2 weeks.
How is it going?
Good.
Good? It's like, do you think that you will do it for a long time?
I hope so.
But you're still working as a chef.
No, I quit too.
I know.
Oh, you quit?
This is my part-time.
No, you.
No.
You still work.
Yeah.
She quit.
No.
Oh, you're quitting here?
Yeah. No.
What? What the hell?
You're working. We're hard workers.
You guys are rich.
Not yet.
Not yet. How much did you buy this truck for?
$30,000.
$30,000?
Wow.
That's a lot of money. You're kidding. That's already cheap.
Yeah. Usually you are like $70,000.
No kidding. Yeah. But this is not brand new.
That's why it's cheap.
Is it good? Is it working well?
Yeah.
What is that?
Torta para pambazo.
Delicioso.
I am confused. So, and what's the other one?
Gordita.
Gordita.
Hi, sir. How can I help you? What's your order today?
Oh, so you work here now?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
During holidays.
So, do you know how much our order is gonna be? What's the total?
I mean, it says here. Oh, our order?
Yeah.
I have no idea. I think it sums up like $100.
Oh.
But we didn't have cash. I told him. He said that we can sell him.
$100.
Hey, you guys, there's a tip jar here, okay? See there? I'm forcing them to cook you.
What is it?
Consumers, like what kind of people?
The people goes to the work in the morning, they take the metro.
Oh.
Stay here. So a lot of people walking by that morning. And then when they're coming back to work, stop by.
Cool.
A lot of people take for lunch.
Look at all those chickens. Who's making the moolah here? Wait, who's that for? Wilfredo?
Wilfredo.
Oh, that looks pretty. Is it gordita?
Gordita de chicharrón.
Chicharrón.
I like it.
Well, we kind of don't have a choice. Is that ours?
Yes.
I don't like cebolla.
You don't like cebolla?
No.
Why?
Sarah, you're doing a good job. Thank you, Yuna.
You're gonna get 5 stars on Yelp.
Oh. No? Or you want it Cesar Taco Troca? Oh, these are all warm or hot in here. Is it all the meat?
Tinga de pollo. Chorizo con papa. Frijoles.
Oh, I like that. Cabeza.
Pastor.
Ooh, I got everything. Yum.
What happened to your gloves? Bird.
Yay, that's the asada, right?
¿Eso qué son esos tacos?
What?
¿Eso es taco?
Sí.
Uno de cada
uno. Juntos.
Yeah, those are mine. You can put it all together.
Wow.
Well, we're doing a food review. We gotta taste everything, right? Dos asada tacos más con todo.
Para
llevar también.
Para llevar también.
¿Es that the cabeza? What is that?
Cabeza.
Oh no!
Es solo uno,
¿eh? Sí. Uno por uno.
Solo uno.
I don't know what I'm talking about. Did I say that right?
Yeah.
Okay, one more, team. No, I'm focused on.
No, what's
that?
Oh, man. The wrong spot.
Yeah.
One, team.
crazy. We're following that little red car right there. No problem. What is this little pombasso?
I eat so much food.
This could be my food for 2 days.
I like, you know? And then run it to the Clippers. That'll be good for them.
Do you like that drink?
From the Lakers?
That's for some reason, I don't taste the tamarind.
Me too.
It's expired.
Because that was good.
I'm going to taste it different too. I mean, you've tasted this before. We didn't
Lakers
credit
Warriors,
for this.
Maybe, or Lakers Clippers. No, I think
what are you eating? I don't even know what it's called.
Pomegranate.
Cool. This is your dessert. What you gotta do with that dessert? Eat it. That's a freaking song. You ever heard of it?
No.
What? Oh my god, I'm gonna let you hear this one. You ever heard of this?
No.
Where's the part there? He says, what you gonna do with that dessert?
Okay.
What you gonna do with that dessert? Do what do I did that
do what do that. I can't believe you never heard of it.
No. Okay.
I've been stuck at quarantine.
Are you saving that dessert for me?